that, you know, there's, I find a lot of the work that I've had to do over the years is kind of myth busting and exploding people's assumptions. And they just, people just assume, oh yeah, of course everyone who has experienced harm wants the person to go to prison and be harmed. But there are so many studies, whether from the US, California, or from New Zealand, you know, who have done extensive work on this and found that's not the case. And we really need to think beyond our assumptions when it comes to justice.